Welcome back, friends. This is Savage Sasquatch from GamingReportCard.com, and we are continuing with Bloodborne on the PS4. So, last we were here, we have defeated that old beast. I don't even remember his name already. It only took two tries. We had the help, because we had the help of Alfred. That was the big deal. Yeah, come on. Try to do something. Okay, fine. I will slap the snot out of you. And your little friend, too. Okay. He's got some spunk. So, we went down last time. Now we're going up. Oh my gosh. I heard this terrifying... Oh man, the sound on this is phenomenal. Can we sneak up on them? Crap. You know, like? Should have extended my weapon to make sure it hit him. I don't want to get hit by that. I mean, you just get in close to this guy, and that guy is not too difficult. I think his main power is ugly. I wonder how you get to be like that anyway. Ooh. Operate device. Oh! Well, I didn't want to do that. Okay. And there's another one right here. You can operate this from both sides. I don't understand. This has a feeling of something sinister going on down here, that you see this big guy out in the middle. I think there's some crows by him. Okay, there's another big guy. Oh. Alright. These guys are getting easier too with our more powerful attacks. No joke. We say some obvious crap, but that is the top of it right there. Let's go ahead and extend this and see if we can sneak up on this guy or not. Well, that was good enough. Nope, you are not gonna... Oh, man. Come on, join this guy. I want him to eat crow. Bird humor. A monocular. Okay. Time for courage. Okay. I want to know what's up with this monocular. Know if the monocular is meant to be used in this area or where it's meant to be used. It's actually not that big of a deal of an item. imagining there might be an item or something off to the side here. No, of course we can't step through that slightly tattered gate. And of course nobody's going to answer the door. Alright. We do see an item across the courtyard here. Crows, crows, crows. Why can't you fly? Crows, I hate you. Die, die, die. Got a big guy. Is there crows surrounding him? I really want to sneak up on him and give him the what's what. Oh, man. There's one of those. It got away. Gotta get that damage in quick, because... Whew! He hits hard. We got all of our blood vials back, and then one. But yeah, there was a, one of those little guys that we beat up for bloodstone shards, but we can make our way back here at some point if we have to and get them, because they only spawn once. Not the biggest deal, and we've got like 20... We've got, I think, over 30 of them now. Have audience with man. Okay, so we're looking for a dude. Any dudes here? I don't know what dude would be hanging out up here with that thing, so maybe he's down below. Oh yeah, I feel great about this fog. Time for rolling. Wondrous rolling. It is all thanks to rolling. Somebody is all about the rolling in here. Hey monsters, I'm not down here! Heavens. I think there should be a trophy for managing to break every one of these things. If they're not gonna make any use for all that. Gosh, I'm glad that wasn't. Huh. There's a door. Please don't eat me, treasure chest. I'm so used to Dark Souls and Neo throwing things at it. Oh, it's closed. No way. The works of science right there helped us figure that one out. You think it's closed. We got a little bit of experience down here. We're not even at a full level yet, so we're just gonna adventure on. This thing is still twitching. Get away. Get off me! I don't know why you would open or close this, but I feel like there's, if this closes, something else probably opens. I could be wrong. Like maybe they're tied in the middle. Why is there a baby basket there? Beware of foe, remember key. Only a special emblem opens the main gate. Do I have a special emblem? We have a chalice. We've used this. Hear jingle bells. So I got distracted there. Okay, none of those. I don't believe we've seen anything. So, we're going to try opening this gate and see if that changes. I don't think that should change anything because you need an emblem. So, it shouldn't change. No. This was open when we found it, though, so I would feel like we would want to close it to see if one of the other gates around town have now opened. The only thing I can think of, because we've done a pretty good job of exhausting. I don't know what that is. I don't think I like it. So we know there's a couple dudes through here. I don't know where the watcher is. He snuck up on me last time. Where is the watcher? Oh, gosh. He just looks like he belongs here, doesn't he? What is that? Alright, so that dude's the real deal. You died. I don't know why I haven't seen him before. It seems really odd to me that I haven't noticed this guy before. But we'll find out. I'm curious if he respawns or if he's a one-time dude as well. Oh! This is something entirely different as well. I wonder if killing him would have messed something up. What the crap is happening? Yargul, the Unseen Village. So it appears we're in prison. I'm not sure completely. It wouldn't be like a Souls-type game without being in a prison at some point, though. But the fact if I am in quote-unquote prison, the fact it put me in here with all my gear and weapons is weird. Madmen toil surreptitiously in rituals to beckon the moon, uncover their secrets. Well, we've just started this episode, so I guess this is okay, that's the way down. We don't want to go out of this area quite yet. We haven't destroyed all their pottery. this goes up. Up or down, I know not. Man. Almost didn't see him in time. Twin Bloodstone shards. Oh! No! Run from Santa. We don't know if this is the actual Santa or Santa's helper, but we know he's got the sack over his shoulder like old Saint Nick, so... Hopefully that's an ally. I see her right there. Remember church. Okay. No mercy for Cosmos.
Oh, please leave me be. Don't take me, please. Oh, please.
Okay, she's not willing to go anywhere. Or talk to me, even. What if I break more pottery? Look, lady, it's you or the pottery. Remember healing church, remember church. Okay. She's pretty set in her ways here. Alright, it appears my only recourse at this point is to go up back to where we saw Santa last. Great thing is, we have no idea if he followed us down any length or if he just reset. Typically they reset, but I know not. Okay. We just saw something dart across the doorway here. Oh gosh. Really? Is this entirely necessary? Alright, so the moral of this place is you don't want crap sneaking up on you. Some of it isn't hard to kill, but man, like when she slit my throat, that nearly killed me, which sounds funny to say, but I'm saying that this stuff really hurts. These guys aren't doing anything to me, but I feel like at some point they would. So, you know, I was feeling pretty powerful there for a little bit. And then we step into this lovely hole. And not so much.
Thank you.
that's a lot of... Anytime... Oh, I didn't even see him here until he got up. Doesn't open from this side. Alrighty. Those are Santas. Crap. Crap on a stick. I might as well go up the stairs and face one. Or something like that. Not sure where he went, and maybe that one of those guys was him. But we've got another situation with two of them there. Okay, that's terrifying. Doesn't open from this side. Nightmarish rituals crave a newborn. Find one and silence its harrowing cry. Why does that sound like something I don't want to do? So this is really important. Because this... This is our freedom. And now we should be able to return here freely, I would assume. Okay, all we're gonna do now is go back to the Cathedral Ward. So that was the Church of the Good Chalice. I would hate to see the Church of the Bad Chalice. Yeah. I just want to recover all those blood echoes that we left on the ground back here when the guy whacked us over the head with his magical bag. Don't want to say magical sack. Oh, I did. Alright. All we have to do is exhibit a slight amount of carefulness here. Curious if this guy, he is still over here. I wanted to check up the stairs here as well to see if... Nope, opening that gate did not open this one. Oh wow. I didn't even realize that you get, like, almost no experience for killing those guys. There's not a whole lot of upside there. I hope Magic Bagman here is a little different. Oh, yeah. Hopefully it takes us back right here. Because these guys hit so hard that I feel like this is the place that we want to practice against one before we have to put ourselves in a situation where there's multiple. And thankfully we've gotten back to a place where we can practice them. We were very right. Okay, we're gonna drink for that. Now where is my blood echoes? I don't like this because... Oh. Does he have it? Yes, he had it. I don't know what that does. Got a lot of health. Feel much better if this guy wasn't taking six. Hold on. Stay up there. Go upstairs. This is not the monster I want to see my 7-year-old walk in and see me fighting right before bedtime. Gosh, I thought I had him right there. Alright, we got him. How much do we get? Oh, it's 1,300. That's pretty reasonable. Want to see if there's anything in this corner here. Absolutely nothing. So now, I'm terrified by the prospect of this, but our next step is going to be heading into the land where those guys live. We can level up once. You know, we don't really need, don't need more stamina against them. I don't even think you need more strength. You just need, health is nice just to make sure you live. So we're gonna pour our point into the health here. Vitality. And our defense goes up a little bit too, up to 86. We're now at like triple what we once were.
Farewell.
So yeah, that's good.
May you.
And we're gonna teleport back to the Church of the Good Chalice. And on that note, we are going to end our episode. I hope that you enjoyed this strange trip to the church. Hey, it's Sunday. You can say that you went to church this Sunday. I actually went to a real church, not just this one. But, yeah. Oh, this is not the same place. Sorry about that, guys. So, yeah, leave us a friendly comment and give us a thumbs up to show your support. Let's see how high we can get that going. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. I've got several different channels up, and I'm uploading content pretty constantly. Okay, there it goes. Cathedral Ward. Well, I think we might have done bad things, because I don't know how to get back to the place that we teleported out of. We've done the Church of the Good Chalice. Old Yharnam. We did that place thoroughly. Cathedral Ward is just where we just teleported from. Great Bridge and Central are... Yeah, okay. Well, we're going to go back to the Cathedral Ward here. That's all I can think of. So, we'll pick up here next time. I probably shouldn't have left that area. But anyway, This is Savage Sasquatch for Gaming Report Card, and until next time, I am out of here.